Hello, today I want to explain about new web HTML splitter 1.2.2 one input two output HTML amplifier switch box. Let me show you. Totally, it needs three HDMI cable. So one is from the desktop to splitter, and two more HDMI to go to each display. So you need three HDMI cables. And I want to let you know the cable, the power cable, it says it needed this extra the power supply, but you don't have to put it to the multi-tap, because you just put the power cable to your USB port, then you get the power from the desktop, then it works perfect. Let me play YouTube video. It's identically the same. Sound is from two display, so sound is from two display. In this case, you have to block one of them. Yeah, that's a problem. In this case, you have to turn off the volume one of the display. So let me turn off the volume Samsung display.
With Sprint, there's a variety of flexible options to fit your life.
Now sound is okay.
Sign into your My Sprint account by visiting www.sprint.com.
Thank you, bye-bye.